Greetings, everybody. How you doing today? Welcome to my channel. First day of the new year of 2020. Happy as fuck to be alive still, man. Laying in bed today thinking, man, I'm about to hit 60 in a few years. 60, I'm thinking. I'm like, are you kidding me, man? So yeah, hey, we're up and rocking. We are rolling. Hope you had a great New Year's. Safe, fun, had a good time. I needed it big time. Nonetheless, baby, we are rocking and rolling. First song of the new year is going to be Black Grape, In the Name of the Father. This got posted in my Discord yesterday, and it got second and thirded, and I fourthed it, and we're rolling with it to start this session on New Year's Day. 2020, baby. Fuck. When I was a kid, man, I thought I'd be flying fucking Jetson style by this time, man. But hey, that's not happening, but at least I can make some videos here on YouTube, have some fun, listen to some great music, and having a good time. Let's roll. Let's get right into this. Black Grape, In the Name of the Father. I've really been digging this band. I've done three tunes, I think. Big time fucking love for these guys, man. Can't wait to see Bez doing his thing. And yeah, I see the boys doing it. Let's go. Start the new year off with a nice chill. Nice sound. I dig this guy. And they always look like they have so much fun doing it. Yeah, I know that's probably the best part right there, but I gotta do that, unfortunately. I'll just back that up a little bit. Roll right back and smoothly, I'm hoping. Yeah, enjoying it. I love seeing the lyrics. Get to see the lyrics. Fucking great lyrics, fun lyrics. Not too crazily in depth, but just, hey, telling it like it is, man. True fact. Letting it rip. Black Grape, man. Another band I never heard of until a few months ago. Same with the Charlatans, and I think I might have called them the Charlatans. That's why I've seen people breaking it down for me in the comment. Charlatans. I think maybe the correct one. Nonetheless, Black Grape is starting this year great. In the Name of the Father. I just love what they do. I love everything about these guys. I love the sound, man. I love the vibe. I love the feel. I love the personalities of just viewing the guys in the band. Doing what they're doing. And it looks like they're always having just chilled fun, man. Sam, thank you for the latest sub. I do appreciate that big time. Let's roll. Sounding good on this Wednesday morning, man. Let's go. Bad. You got so much great creativity here, man. I love it. You know, I had a bad fall at work yesterday, man. My leg caught the door trim that was bent. And I had like 75-pound box of metal parts on me, and I went down hard. I cracked my head. But I'm feeling it today. And I woke up with extra pain from when I guess I landed that I didn't notice yesterday. Like, this tune right now, man, it's got me feeling good. Got me wanting to get up and dance. With 10 minutes ago, I would fuck that. I'm not moving at all today, man. A few videos, maybe stream a little bit later, game a bit. But man, I'm ready to roll right now. This tune's got the vibe, man. I love everything about it. It's just continuous fun for me. And you know, the word's been used by chilled, man. It's like just fucking, just grooving, man. Love everything about it. Let's go. I'm sure I feel pretty strong about it as well, like without seeing the excellent quality video that comes with it. I like how they go off the script, the PC script. I love the black guy, man. That's Baz, I think, right? Well, how about that, man? Another outstanding tune, man. I really dig this band. Not great. Can't wait to hear more of their stuff. I'm getting a feel that maybe the two, I don't know how many albums they had, but I'm hoping the three or four that I've done have been off the same album, as I can roll through that. We'll see. Let me know in the comments, man. But awesome. Start my new year, man. Black Grape, in the name of the Father. Okay, guys, hope you enjoyed that, man. Start off the new year with me. Dynamite stuff as I push towards 10,000 subs now, man. Are you kidding me? Probably would have been there had I not had to shut her down for 3 months with them strikes, but that's all. It's all good. Journey continues. Grind continues. There's a little more money in the bank account right now, which is nice. So nonetheless, Black Grape in the name of the Father. Bringing some sound to my channel early in the year. Let's see where we roll next with them. I know they're coming. Links. Quest. Have a great day, everybody. Hope you have a great New Year's Day. Enjoy the day off if you're lucky like I am to have it. Back to work tomorrow and back to a serious grind there. Nonetheless, have a great day, everybody. Happy New Year to everybody. See you all again soon, man. Peace out.